And Sheamus starting things off with the clubbing blows to the chest of Ryback in this tag team matchup.
Whoa, Ryback! What is Ryback think? He's a high flyer?
Did you see that?
Well, Miz, we have seen the evolution of sorts of Ryback in recent weeks ever since winning the Intercontinental title. And this is Randy Orton taking it to Sheamus. These two meet Sunday at Battleground in 101 action.
Well, speaking about meeting Sunday, Miz, are you sure you want to upset the Big Show and the big guy like you're doing?
It's a strategy, John. John, see, what you have to understand is when the Big Show and Ryback get all flustered and they get mad, they lose focus. What happens when you lose focus? You make mistakes. When you make mistakes, I win.
Well, some people think you're nuts, Miz, running around and telling your strategy on national television.
You think this is my only strategy? Why do you think that across the street, I main evented in a stadium full of 90,000 strong at WrestleMania 27? Oh, it's because, man, I have many strategies. And that's why I'm a multi-champion.
The big guy's fired up.
You'll have to excuse me.
Quit pandering, Ryback. Quit pandering. Are you kidding me? You got to go after him.
And that distraction by Miz allows Sheamus to roll up. Ryback in a kick at it, too. It almost cost Ryback the matchup. But a meat hook clothesline.
Get him, Big Show. Get him. Rocco. Rick, get him.
Oh, Ryback with a right arm. Get a distraction by Miz.
Wow.
Knockout punch.
And Miz might be next.
Big Show rumbling after Miz. Almost has him. Almost has him. Almost has him.
The Big Show after the big mouth.
Uh-oh. Listen to this place!
Oh, watch Ryback!
Wow! The big splash! Feed him some more!
Here are your winners, Ryback and Randy Orton!
Talk about building momentum towards Sunday at WWE Battleground!
A heck of a final impression for both Ryback and Randy Orton heading to Battleground!